My name is Derek Tull. I drive in European Rallycross Championship in a Fiesta Mark 7 rear-wheel drive. We tried to steer from the rear, and with the 2012 season, we develop a highly modified car, and we take on the best in Europe. We travel to 10 different European countries with a very small team.
Difficult to make any impressions this weekend. Really challenging weather conditions. We fight again. The awning blew off the truck just before the final, and everybody was, oh mon dieu, what's going on? Anyway, we keep fighting and put everything away and then refocus on the car and prepare the car for the final, and we got a great start and drove a controlled race.
Alright guys, one guy is worth two men. So we have three really strong guys and they make six guys. We have Graham Ronan from Longford. He does the engineering of the car in Longford. He tries to make it go fast and very, very good worker with him in Ruslan Sutov. Russ is from Lithuania, but he's working with us for many, many years, and without Russ we wouldn't be here. And then we have Gardy. Gordy is the main man. He's my left-hand man or right-hand man. I'm not too sure which. Gordon is a great guy. He works so hard from the heart, and this is what's most important. Sometimes he can have a beer or two, but we have a beer or two together as a team, so it's okay.
Our weekend in Austria was very good all weekend. Everything was going really well. We two fastest times and pole position for the A final. Everybody was quite happy, and we were getting stronger and stronger, and the car was good, and the team was doing a very good job. Everything was working very well. Section was very bumpy, and I just clipped a very small bit the tires, and Hungary, we really like this country and this circus. We know some good people from here. This weekend, the team worked really hard on the setup of the car, and they did a really good job for me, and they made us as easy as possible for me. So I took probably the slowest victory you'll ever see, but the car was set up really good, so I must thank the team.
Weekend in Norway was really good for us. Very big entry in touring cars, and lots of fast drivers, and the rear-wheel drive class in Scandinavia is always very strong. So we came here for a big weekend and very enthusiastic fans. Lots of Norwegian supporters here this weekend. Qualification for the front row of the A final, and when you're on the front row, then the opportunity is always good. So when the lights went green, boom, we made a super start and took the lead. Drove a controlled race for the five laps. For us, second place here is really good in Norway. We have no home race. Lots of the drivers here, this was their home race. We lead the championship now after the first half. We go to Sweden next weekend. We worked hard and improved the car, and by the last heat we had third fastest time in the rain. The rain suited us, which put us on pole position for the B final. In the top two in the B final, which brought us to the back of the A. The A final was much like the B final, very difficult to see. Very slippy, washer bottle running out of water, and some cars to try and pass in difficult. We could have nearly had a podium in the end. We drove to Calais on Saturday night, and met a very nice man, Richard, to get some parts, and we come back quite late and we fixed the engine, and but we were given an A-place grid penalty for fixing the engine, so this made it really difficult for us, because the first heat on Sunday we had a misfire. We won the third heat, which put us into the A-final at the back, but then the A-place grid penalty put us into the back of the B-final. We passed cars lap by lap, and then the last two cars, they took a big gap while I was trying to work through the field. Problem, a red light on the dash and the engine would not rev. So we're in top gear at small RPM for the whole race. I don't know how we got a podium. I don't know where everybody else was, but we are very lucky to get a podium today. This weekend in Finland was an important weekend for our championship. With the opportunity to continue the fight to win the European Championship or to consolidate our second place, so the weekend started really well. So then we woke up this morning and it was very, very wet, good Irish weather, and we were quite happy with this. And first heat went really well, we won our heat. Then the next heat, everything looked good too, we took the lead. Second corner, the guy in the Mazda, Carlson, he took us out and pushed us down to last place. So when we were on the second row, we knew we had to take a gamble, and the gamble was we fired some different tyres to everybody else, and unfortunately they did not work. We're here in Germany for the final round of the ERC, and in Buxtehude at the F3. It started really good. with the fastest time in time qualifying, and we get a hit at the first corner and we break the linkage for the gear change. We win the heat and second fastest time. Fantastic track. We missed this place for 2 years, but we come back and we look forward to coming here, because in 2010, last time we visit here, we take a victory. We start from the back row of the grid. First corner, we're in third place, and then Lars Rosendahl from Sweden decides to do silly things, just drive us off the track, and we can't just finish. So not so good end. We win the European title in the first half of the season. Second half season was catastrophe, and we're a good team, we're a strong team, and we fight for many more years to come.